This is the moment a Wisconsin DOT camera captured when a driver plunged off an icy ramp on the Zoo Interchange. The Milwaukee County Sheriff's Office says the driver skidded and lost control of his pickup truck.